everyone, it's Tutku. I'm going to talk about the topic which I love most in this world, Harry Potter. Let's get started then. The main character of the story is a boy named Harry James Potter, who thinks he's an ordinary boy. But in fact, he's far from being ordinary. He lives with his uncle, aunt and cousin. He's forced to live in a cupboard under the stairs. They always treat him badly. One day, Harry gets a mysterious letter sent by owls, but his uncle prevents him from reading the letter. Nevertheless, the same letter continues to come, but Harry cannot read the letter because his uncle burns the incoming letters. On the eve of his 11th birthday, a giant named Rubius Hagrid comes to take him to the Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry and gives him the letter. The letter is Hogwarts acceptance letter. Harry learns that he's a wizard, and in the wizarding world, he's a hero. When he was a baby, the dark and evil wizard Lord Voldemort comes into his home and kills his parents just because they fought against him. Then he turns his wand on Harry, but the magic of killing bounces to Voldemort, and Harry survives with a scar on his forehead. On 1st of September, the Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry opens. At Hogwarts, there are four kinds of houses: Gryffindor, Slytherin, Ravenclaw, and Hufflepuff. All students are chosen into the houses by a sorting hat. Harry is chosen into Gryffindor. At Hogwarts, Harry meets two people named Hermione Jean Granger and Ron Williams Weasley, and he makes very good friends with them. These three friends lead various events each year at Hogwarts. Harry learns from Albus Dumbledore, who the headmaster of Hogwarts is and one of the people who fights against Voldemort, that Voldemort has some Horcruxes. A Horcrux is an object which a wizard or witch hides a fragment of his or her soul in order to become immortal. Before Voldemort kills him, Harry decides to find the objects with Voldemort's parts of the soul in them, and he leaves Hogwarts. On this journey, Hermione and Ron help him, and they find all the Horcruxes and destroy them. Finally, Voldemort dies and the battle ends. At the end of the story, Ron marries Hermione, and Harry marries Ron's little sister, Ginny. Thanks for listening to me.